Welcome to the Cherry Hill East Music Boosters March 2020 video update. There are lots of things happening with the East Music Department. Due to the construction at High School East and despite the difficulties finding places to rehearse, the Music Department continues to excel. And it's time for us to break out our brag book. Here are just a few updates on recent events. The East Vocal Music Department continues to grow, with 300 singers participating in at least one of the 8 vocal music groups. One of our groups, Stay Tuned, placed first in the 2020 International Championship of High School Acapella Finals competition. Also, they won awards for Best Vocal Percussion, Best Soloist, and Best Choreography. Further competitions are coming up fast. The East Singers and Shang Sun have been invited to the prestigious High School Choral Invitational Festival at Westminster Choir College. The Symphony Orchestra performed at the Capitol Orchestra Festival at the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. on President's Day. Jazz Band and Jazz Lab Band will be performing at several upcoming festivals. And finally, 2 East students were recently selected to attend the Acapella Academy in Los Angeles, California this summer. This elite academy selects around 80 singers from around the world. We congratulate the 2 East students that were recently selected to attend. You can find the article in the online edition of the Carrier Post. We posted a link on our Facebook and Instagram pages. Wherever you saw this video, please share it with a friend. If you are not receiving our emails, please go to eastmusicboosters.org to sign up. Membership in the Boosters continues to help support these and all other great music activities at High School East. You can still join or make an additional donation at eastmusicboosters.org. And please mark your calendars for our next meeting, Monday, March 16th, 2020 at 7 p.m. We hope to see you there. Our mission is to support and promote the vocal and instrumental music programs at Cherry Hill High School East at all times and even during the pandemic. Our association is supported by students, parents, alumni, family and friends, faculty, and the staff of High School East. We are a nonprofit charity that provides financial and volunteer support to the Cherry Hill High School East Music Department. Through our membership dues, we bridge the gap between the school budget and the needs of our students. We've supported things like music lockers, drum kits, grand piano, microphones, trips to Carnegie Hall and the Kennedy Center, college information for music majors, and so much more. If you are a member, that's great, and we thank you. If you're not a member, we still need your help, and we need it now. So volunteer. Get on our mailing list. Join us at the virtual monthly meeting on Monday, October 19th, 2020. Visit our website at www.eastmusicboosters.org. Email us for the Zoom link for Monday's meeting at cheastmusicboosters@gmail.com. We are the Cherry Hill East Music Boosters. Our mission is to support and promote the music programs and students at Cherry Hill High School East. Our Music Boosters Association is supported by our students, parents, alumni, family and friends, faculty, and staff of High School East. The East Music Boosters is a non-profit charity that provides financial and volunteer support to the Cherry Hill East High School's Music Department's vocal, instrumental, and marching band programs. We bridge the gap between the school budget and the needs of the students. Here are just a few things that your volunteer support and membership have gone towards securing for the benefit of our students. A beautiful grand piano. Music lockers to help keep our instruments secure. Drum kits for our marching band. Portable microphones for our vocal music performances. A tractor to help move music equipment while the marching band is on the road. We coordinate bus trips to Carnegie Hall and the Kennedy Center to ensure that our music students are supported by their family and friends. We've sponsored the very popular College Night for Performers, where music students get to meet college and university admissions personnel and faculty, get all of their questions answered, and secure important college contacts for students looking to major in music. This is just a brief summary of what we do to support our music students. We are always looking for volunteers. Want to help? Visit us at our website, www.eastmusicboosters.org. We are the Cherry Hill East Music Boosters. Our mission is to support and promote the music programs and students at Cherry Hill High School East. Our Music Boosters Association is supported by our students, parents, alumni, family and friends, faculty, and staff of High School East. The East Music Boosters is a non-profit charity that provides financial and volunteer support to the Cherry Hill East High School's music department's vocal, instrumental, and marching band programs. We bridge the gap between the school budget and the needs of the students. Here are just a few things that your volunteer support and membership have gone towards securing for the benefit of our students. a beautiful grand piano, music lockers to help keep our instruments secure, drum kits for our marching band, portable microphones for our vocal music performances.
Thank you. Check, check. Good evening. There is one adjustment to our program. Instead of freshman Wentz playing a hymn song on Philip Bliss, we're actually playing a tune called Rough Rider March.
Thank you. thank you for coming out this evening, getting close to the holidays, having our concert this late. We appreciate you being here. We want to take a moment to acknowledge, if you look in the program, we had an unprecedented 46 students from Cherry Hill East selected to the All South Jersey Band, Orchestra, and the Chamber Ensembles. About a week or so ago, Mr. Palmer and Mrs. Mandescu were the sponsoring directors there. They all had to compete against students from all across southern region of New Jersey. I think I counted. I think the All South Jersey violin section is about 50% Cherry Hill East. So, and we have students throughout, Winds and Brass from Wind Ensemble, Freshman Winds and everything else. But one name did get left off, and she's up here, Addie. Addie was also made All South. And we got her on the online program, but she was left out of the print program. So sorry about that, Addie, but she made it too. So okay, you might have noticed too, Aaron decided to switch tubas because we're about to play a piece by John Philip Sousa. So he went and got his sousaphone. It made sense to me. Thank you. All right. At this moment, we're going to introduce you to somebody very important to us, the president of our Music Boosters organization, Mr. Jeff Adams. So, in my cold that I'm having, I'm like, can I do the large thing?
No, Mr. Adams.
So, good evening, and thank you all for coming out tonight. So, what I'd like to do, aren't these kids awesome? Let's give them a round of applause. So my name is Jeff Adams, and I'm a parent volunteer and the president of the Cherry Hill East Music Boosters. We are a non-profit charity, and it's not too late for you to get involved and join us. Every penny that we collect through your donations and membership dollars goes to the direct support of the music students and this great department, as they do not get enough in the budget from the district to do all that they need to do. So unlike some organizations, we don't hold car washes and sell pretzels and things like that. It is through your donations and through your membership dollars that we're able to buy things like music, microphones, cameras, equipment. We sponsor music workshops, hold bus trips when kids perform, especially at places like Carnegie Hall, the Kennedy Center, and things like that. And we really do so much more for all of our 500 plus music students. Just a few quick reminders. Please remember to pick up your t-shirts at our table in the hallway. Please stop by our table and ask any questions at all. Stop by our table and meet our volunteers. They're here to serve you. Now, out of the myriad of things that you can do to support us, here are two very important things that I'm just gonna leave you with. Number one, please make a donation, grab a membership, or upgrade your existing membership. They start at just $25. Now, I'm sure that you will agree that many hands make light work. So a huge thank you to every single volunteer that helps us out. And whatever sliver of time that you have to contribute, we can use that. So I encourage you to get involved in this very important and worthwhile organization. Support the things that your kid is passionate about and meet me. Visit our website, find out about us, what we do. You can reach me there. Very responsive. And most importantly, follow us on our social media channels. All of our contact information is in your program. Help us continue to make this music experience here at East one of the best that your family and your child will experience. Memories that will last for generations. So with that, I'd like to say thank you all for coming out and have an awesome night. Thank you.
Thank you.
this avant-garde piece called Moaning. Charles Mingus idolized Count Basie, idolized Duke Ellington. They were his heroes. So he built his structures around the Ellington forms, but with his own unique harmonic language. At the end of the fall preview, we kind of gave you a taste of this number as people were exiting. We're going to do the whole number for you. And you're going to notice, at some points, instead of having one solo, the whole band is going to be soloing at one time. But it's not total chaos, because throughout this entire thing, Mr. Mingus keeps the forms and the structures that Ellington and Basie did. So it's kind of like a new harmonic language within the old forms. And since we started working on this, Alex was a very mild-mannered, calm, low-key sort of guy. Ever since he started playing this, he got a little crazy.
Oh, yeah.
thank you very much for coming. We're going to send you out as you kind of rock your way out of here on Jingle Bell Rock. Have a great holiday, everybody. A one, a two, a one, two.